There's something about a yellow helmet that stands out in a race car. And here's one from Teo Fabi, which is absolutely fabulous because it's the Bell Feuling helmet that he wore in the 1994 Indianapolis 500. It's been hand-signed by Fabi, and it's got the original pop-off valve and also 500 miles of dirt on the front. It's also got the USAC tech sticker on the back indicating it was worn at Indianapolis. And more importantly, it's available now on racinghalloffamecollection.com, so check it out.